Okay, we're on a ship right now. He just finished the new Ashen Winds event. And he has the skull and this Ashen Captain's chest. I don't know why he didn't grab any of the rest of the loot. But, yeah, we're in a tuck play, so. Yeah, so I got there. I was trying to get the new Ashen Winds event, and I wanted to do it, but, by my surprise, there was a person here, and he sunk me. I went to his ship, and his boat is on fire. Oh, yeah, I planted a banana for a bomb. So, once we get a little bit closer, I don't know. Should I use his thing against him? Or, like... Dip? Like, he's getting close. I gotta think of something here. Or should I just, like, kill him when he has the skull and then turn in the skull and then, like, flame him? Like, should I go for the money or go for the fun?
Probably the fun.
Okay. Once he gets off this wheel.
10 more minutes.
I'm gonna kill him and then flame him. Get off the fucking wheel, dumbass. And the sail. Oh, I thought he was looking at me. There's a tall tail.
Holy fuck, what was that noise?
Okay, I think something fast. Okay, he's almost even here. Okay. He's aiming. Okay, now. What? Got him. Where's the skull? Find it. I'm going to sell it! Oh, oh. Oh my god! Oh my god. Only 5k those are 17 grand. I got lied to. Okay. Oh my god. I should have just. If it was only worth 5k, I would have used it. The flamethrower or something. Already sold it, man. I'm sorry. You have anything in his hand? It looked like he had something in his hand. Sorry, man. GG. Yeah, sorry. I he's not F you. Oh my god. I kind of feel bad now. My frames are super bad right now. My phone's really bad. I fixed my recording thing. I'm sorry, bro. It had to happen. You sunk my ship. We cut an alliance, man, but it had to betray me. I don't know what he's doing. Oh no. He's trying to sword dash me. Let me block! GG, bro. That was fun. I just sold his chest too when he was the fairy the damned. I thought it was worth a lot more, to be honest. Frank, because someone lied to me on Pace's chat. It's a good, small steel. No. Please come close to him. Let's see if I'm close to the island. I think it was. I don't know, but Kraken's Fall. He's probably Kraken's Fall. Like, he left everything. He legit left his whole thing. It was kind of bizarre, to be honest. He left everything. Except an Ashen Captain's Fall. And a,
Six, but it's on the green.
A shark? It was over here. It wasn't Kraken's. Yeah, it was. It was definitely Kraken's Fall. Maybe. Damn, that was a good steal. See you guys in the next video.